Hey guys, in this video we shall discuss about plasma therapy or convalescent plasma therapy. So what is a plasma? Plasma is simply the remaining of liquid from the blood which is separated. In this figure I have shown you the 55% is blood plasma and 45% is blood. In blood plasma, antibodies will be available, protein, minerals are available. In blood, white blood cells, red blood cells are available. These are separated by anticoagulant. So what is plasma therapy? Simply, the definition is the treatment focus in using the immune power or resistance power gained by recovered person, which will help to treat a sick person. So in this figure, blood drop figure, this is just an example. White blood cell is about 4%, red blood cells are about 41%, plasma is about 55%, and platelets 0.01. So antibodies are produced by the immune system for harming of the body, like which help to fight against the pathogens. Okay, once when a recovered person blood is collected, we can find the antibodies. So antibodies enable macrophages, and that is a type of white blood cell which helps to overcome the pathogens. So with the help of plasma therapy, what we or any individual can do is that a recovered person donates the blood, so in that blood antibodies are produced. The concerned authority will check the availability of hepatitis B, C or HIV, etc. If it is safe, then the blood is used for plasma extraction. With that, antibody-rich plasma is ingested into the patient for recovery. This is all about plasma therapy. Thank you.